How to fix Wi-Fi not working on iPhone after the iOS 18 update. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Scotty Studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can fix any problem that you might be experiencing with the Wi-Fi after the recent iOS 18 update. So, not wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to fix any Wi-Fi problem right on your iPhone, the very first step that you can take is just simply go ahead and swipe down from the top and enable the airplane mode for, let's say, 10 to 20 seconds. And after that, turn it back off and check your issue that if that fixed your problem or not. And let's say you did this process but you're still having the problem, then the very easy and effective solution is restarting your iPhone. If you have enabled the assistive touch and if you have the virtual home button, you can tap on this home button right here, tap on device and more, and tap on restart right here, and tap on restart in order to restart your iPhone. And also, you can restart your iPhone by press and release the volume up, and then press and release the volume down, and press and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo appears, and this will also restart your iPhone as well. Now, once you have restart, most likely all the software glitches and any problem will be solved and your Wi-Fi will back in track and started working right on your device. And let's say you did this process but you're still having the same problem, then the very last and final method to fix the problem is simply go ahead and open up the settings application right on your device, and then scroll down, tap on general right here, and then scroll down and tap on the very last option right here, transfer reset iPhone. You just need to tap on this one, tap reset, and you just need to select reset network settings. You just need to tap on this one, enter your password right here, but make sure this will reset all of your network related settings and it'll get back to the default. Now, once you tap on reset network settings, your network settings will be resetted and you just need to reconnect your Wi-Fi once again. You just need to get back to the settings once again and tap on this Wi-Fi button right here and go ahead and select your Wi-Fi connection and put your password, and then go ahead and tap on join right here, and most likely your Wi-Fi will be connected and started working on iOS 18. Hope you find this video helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.